noise that just go back a little bit, just a tad. Yes, and that's where we were in the dilemma, because we can't really push that back. Maybe we can put that back a bit. Otherwise we'll be putting a weight on the tail, I think. Okay, so let's just see what we do with that then. Okay, so let's move that back a little bit. To turn that way. Yes, I can see that. Okay. Ooh. A bit higher. Okay. Pointing the right. What's it, isn't it? Still a bit skittish. Gently on the controls. Just a little bit of the ground off the control. Very I can see the wing. Definitely bending that wing. Expensive. I don't know. Let's get you up a bit and have a little fiddle. Very, very sensitive on the controls. More expo wouldn't go amiss. Okay, that's throttle. I wouldn't recommend it. I don't think it's going to do anything clever apart from crash. My sticky plane still wants to climb a lot downwind. Not got enough, either enough power or enough authority, not quite sure. That's really not great. Really not great. It's a good laugh. Okay, so work in progress. I'm not quite sure where we go from here. It's got plenty of power. Weight is then. Okay, so that there. It's quite far forward, isn't it? This is where it was predicted to be. I'm not sure it wouldn't benefit from a little bit more rearwards weight. I just can't get it there. Because the ESC could move back slightly, but then it won't get any cooler. Just put a penny on the back and just see what that does. I've never had to put any pennies. I've never put anything on the back of any of my aircraft. I mean, I won't. No, it makes it too skittish. You know, it's a bit too far back. Let's move it forward a little bit. It's going to be one of those aeroplanes with an extremely sensitive CFG. Okay, more work. Work in progress.